We are currently at the non-border of Sudan and Kenya, and we are being racially profiled because we are white, and so they want to stop us and take our money.
It's true.